Hey guys, coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I thought you might like a look at this 65 Chevy El Camino. It's looking really sharp. And you can see that it's been restored. Here we'll take a look up front. And it's got the kind of little mirrored sort of eyelids there. And the bumper chrome, the grill and everything looking really nice. There you go. Under the hood here, you can see it's got a brand new radiator. That's a 327 in there. And it's been dressed up a bit. You can see it's got the chrome valve covers with the T-bolts. Nice chrome air cleaner. Even got the foam pre-filter there. Pretty sharp. It's got a Edelbrock Performer manifold on there. You know, pretty standard stuff. Looking pretty good though. And you can see it's got looks like a pretty recent alternator they have on there. And it's got the original master cylinder. You notice there's no power booster, so factory braking system. But this is pretty cool. It actually has air conditioning on it, which would be fairly unusual on one of these. Pretty cool. Yeah, looks nice and clean. And you know, it's even got some little details, like these hinges are all chrome and pretty sharp. And we'll take a look down the side here and see it's got the chrome seal wheels, some BF Goodrich tires, and it's even got little things like these little pinstripe accents and stuff. And I don't know if it's showing up in this light, but hopefully there you can see it's got a lot of metal flake in the paint, so that's kind of cool. Here's the specs on it. Like I said, it's a 65 El Camino. It says the AC is cold, 13550. It's got the white vinyl top, and it's got the white vinyl tonneau cover to match. And you can see on these fenders, you know, they almost look like skirted fenders. You know, there's no removable skirt, but they do kind of, you know, actually cover the wheel a bit. But and you can see more of that pinstriping along the bottom there. There's your El Camino badges. It's got a real nice paint job on it. And as you can see, the tailgate here has been all smoothed and filled and everything. It's looking really nice. And of course you got dual exhaust. We'll take a look under there. Yeah. You know, nothing special, kind of standard fare underneath there. But, you know, pretty nice looking old El Camino. We'll take a look inside here if we can. Oh yeah, this is a sharp looking car inside. It's got 120 mile an hour speedometer. You can see that. And got just a clock. And then one of those multi-gauges, you know, with your amp gauge and fuel gauge and everything. Okay, and that's your air conditioning controls right here, stereo, everything. But I mean, it's looking really slick, and it does have bucket seats, and they look brand new. Take a look there, pretty sharp. I like it. And I don't know if you can tell, but this carpet in here is all brand new as well. You know, there's no wear to it at all. Looks pretty awesome. I mean, it's in really slick shape. Door panels look like new. Yeah, it looks pretty good under the hood, doesn't it?
I didn't expect that.
Well, it's a 327, so, I mean, it's probably a steel crank engine, and, you know, they'll run some revs, too. Yeah, it is pretty cool. All right, guys, let's see if I can give you a good full-on shot here. But, anyway. Just a really nice looking 65 El Camino, and Jordan and I are going to keep looking around, see what else they got here, and we'll see you guys later. Bye.